Consti Tuition.
Hey guys, how are you? I hope you enjoyed this episode. This was the final episode of the season one of Constitution.
Yes.
Season one, because we are now actively starting to work on season two. So
yeah, and thanks also for all your comments and for all the support you guys have given, because that's what helps us. And so many of the comments that you guys gave for our homework review actually informed so much of the later episodes, so that we know what you guys were thinking, and we crafted our episodes so that we could actually respond to you guys when we're coming out with the shows.
So comments and appreciation is all very good, thank you for that, but it would also help if you subscribe, because you see the camera, the person behind the camera, the rent for this place, everything costs money. So while we really love the love you send our way, subscriptions would help us make a bigger and better season 2, which is going to be about...
So season 2, what we are planning to do is going to be about a specific issue per episode, right? But here, we want you, the people who actually love us so much, as you said, to tell us what you want to see in season 2.
Because we've already started work on some episodes, which has been right to food or right to education. So we're going to take like larger policy issues, and we're going to try and discuss them, contextualize them, place it within what it should be, within the world's context. And we're going to try and do all of this, and hopefully it'll be informative and a little funny. And yeah.
And how, you know, the laws regarding it. But, you know, even if you don't like us, you can still tell us what we can do to make you like us.
Yes.
So, you know, we're going to take up privacy. I hope we took up the national anthem also.
We're going to take up free speech. Yeah,
free speech.
We're going to take a whole episode on free speech.
You know, how it is here, what our constitution says, what the law says, what conventions internationally are.
Yeah.
So we can see where we stand vis-a-vis the world.
Absolutely. And I think that would be an interesting thing to do as well, because it will be an in-depth, researched analysis, both pros and cons. Of course, we will try our best not to be biased.
Yeah, and you know, Shibesh would have been here, he would have been outraged
yes.
about that.
Shibesh is not here.
But yeah.
But the idea is that when you watch any of those episodes, because we're going to do a deep dive, then party spokespersons can first watch our episode and then appear on panel so that it don't do Samudra Bhusmani to Vande Mataram. Stuff like that. So we hope we can inform people as well.
Jai Pakistan!
Jai Pakistan! So until then, watch out for season 2. The star team is going to be back.
See you guys.